Now we are going to discuss about this problem. A small example. Cone, diameter 50, axis 70, resting on HP with a base. Means, if you consider this has a cone, it is HP, it is resting on HP with the base, right? And a square hole is drilled bisecting the axis, means centrally. Height 4, right? Like this. Hole like this. So it is not given in the question that your square hole is one of the faces parallel to HP or is inclined to HP by 45 degrees like previous question. Your wish. Because it is not given in the question, you can take square hole like this or like this, 45 degrees. Okay? I'm dividing this into four parts. A, B, C, D, over 4-2. Okay? Now, I'll be taking 75, round figure, 360 degrees. 1, 3, 120. 1, 2, 0. Means total is 120 degrees. So from here, I have to keep 120 degrees. This is a 90. This is 120. Up to there, I have to stop the arc. Right? This is the development of simple cone. Right? Next, how many parts are divided this?
Four
parts. So, this angle?
By 4.
By 4 parts. How much?
30.
30 degrees. So, each part 30 degrees. This is A. B, C, D. Again, A. Next, where is the center point of our ball? On B, O1. Backside?
OD.
O1, D. Right? So, exactly at the center. Measure this. Keep it here. Center. Next, center. Next, just take these points. This is the end points over there, right? Means the hole is up to here. Up to here we have hole. Now how to calculate this? Which is on A and O1. Up to here we draw this and take half, you will be getting another end point. Next, see here, you have a half of gap, 50%, 50% over here. So, 50% you will be getting mark. Next, 50% mark. Next, this height remains same or not?
Same.
Same or not? Why? It won't remain same because you are not drilling flat surface, you are drilling inclined surface, right? Inclined. So length would be a little bit increased, right? How to determine the length? Again, Pythagoras theorem. How much this land distance you have, that you have to increase the percentage of this distance. Okay? Little bit. Where is that point? B and C, right? If it is some 50, you have to increase by 54 or 55. This point. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, point you have. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, point you have. Curve or straight line?
Curve.
Why? You are cutting a curved surface. So whatever the development means, like the open, flat, will be having curvature. Next, outlines. Do we have to dark over and C, over and D, over and B? No, because they are generators, only the reference line. Just I am darkening the outline. Because from the A and O1 over What is the base? Circle. So no need to draw any circle at the bottom. So this is the development of your cone having a grill. This one is a P, Q, R, S, T, U, W,
V, double.
V,
V, double.
V, W. Okay?